Hey, got ball coming to you right here.
Now Cullen Hendrickson, the hitter. He topples one slowly up along the first baseline.
Great job. Ooh. Hey, Kevin.
Dan went up the middle for a single and a fastball.
Scott kicks and comes 1-1. A ground ball, backhand, a great play by Rodriguez, and he has Cullalau tied up. Flips to Susak. Andrew applies the tag on Cullalau for the second out of the inning.
Attaboy, Jake Rodriguez! Got it, baby! Here we go.
Parker special.
Yep, the sliding hook.
Let's go, fellas, come on. Hey, hitters, everybody!
Norris punches one into right field. The right fielder Cullalau is swung way over toward the alley. This will drop for a base hit. Cullalau gets the ball back in, throws high, but the third baseman Cullen Hendrickson there to back up the throw. A good bunter. He's not bunting. He slices one to left field. Doug Kincaid on the move, on the run. The ball carries over his head all the way to the base of the fence. Into third base goes Norris. He's held there. Kevin Kies into second with an opposite field double. And the Beavers trying to get it going now here in the third.
Hey, respond. No push here, okay? This is, wait till we have one out.
Okay. Making him think not going right now.
You got to make it go on that side. Kevin. No push if it goes to the first base. Make sure he goes, okay?
Yes,
responsible here. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
I'm just deking over here. Nothing, nothing. Wait. Tag, 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 tag! Wait, right here, right here, right here.
Hey, cut it, cut it, cut it!
Michael Miller
tag.
Hits one high in the air to right.
Kevin,
this will be deep
you're
enough
up.
To get the run home. Cullalau makes the catch. Norris
down,
tags.
Down, down,
Norris
down.
Scores. Kies going to third and gets there safely. Norris across the plate and the Beavers lead it.
I know, yeah. Just got to remember we're no outs here because that's the third out.
Right.
Right? And who's up?
Mr. Barnes.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So you don't even want to make it close.
Right.
See if you can get in the box right here. Ready? Break.
Ties at third with two down. The 1-2 breaking ball. Barnes drills it to left field. Kincaid goes back. It's over his head and off the middle of the bench and straight away left field. Ties scores. Barnes slides into second with a double. And the Beavers lead it 2-0.
Yeah.
Back to it now with Ben Wetzler's 3-2 pitch. Fastball grounded wide at first, fielded by Berberet.
Great job, Yarker. Let's hit!
Two runs, three hits, no errors for the Beavers. Miller a drag up along first. Wheeled and fields, and nobody's home. Miller gets the base hit on the drag bunt. Barnes rips the pitch to left field. Kincaid on the run, can't get it. This one will short hop the fence. Coming to third base is Miller. He's being waved home. The relay from Nick Latta to the plate. Not in time. Miller is under it with a head first slide. Another double for Ryan Barnes. Hayes swings and slashes it the other way to left center field for a base hit. Falling down on the slide is Narby. Hayes gets up, is on his way to second. The throw is not in time. Looking for a pitch he can handle from Wielder. And he does. A line drive base hit to center field. Danny Hayes rounding third. Sean Narby comes up throwing to the plate. Not in time. Norris goes down to second. The throw is not in time. Norris fell off the bag, but he gets back on it. And the Beavers lead it 4-2.
You're going to be putting in an outfielder, right?
Yeah.
Might as well set as many runners as we can then. No. Got it. No. I got you. We got stamps for Norris.
Okay, hold on here. 40.
Four for 17.
Let me get 40 here.
Okay.
This guy was throwing straight.
Well, it's because when they come to the dugout, they face the wrath.
I'm glad I don't have to go there.
Oh, it's a doozy today. It's a doozy.
I bet.
Rodriguez is before Kies. You want Dunn or Smitty there?
Dunn for Rodriguez.
Okay. I think I'm going. I mean, I'm trying.
Just get it going.
I'm trying. I thought that was going to be close. I thought that was going to be close when the ball off the wall and on the relay. I thought it was going to be a little closer than what it was. I thought the guy did a bad job of relaying it. No, he caught it like this.
Yes.
Instead of and then when he turned, it was like, I'm going to be trying to be accurate instead of just like and then keep ball moving.
Keep doing it.
The strike one pitch on the way from Matt is hit sharply. A diving stop by Tyler Smith. Gets up, throws to first, in time for the out.
That's a good play, man. Smitty.
You know, everybody ought to be juiced about the fact that we really haven't even come close to reaching where I think we can be. We've lost five games by five runs. All five by five by one run. Five losses by one run. And that's a separator. It's not making the right pitch one and two. It's elevating the pitch when you're supposed to throw it down. It's throwing the ball on the wrong side of the plate. And then we got somebody covering the four hole and you're supposed to throw it away and throw it in. You know, all those things. Those things we can fix. We ain't going to get you running faster at this point. We can fix the middle things, guys. We're good. Good win, man.